Kayıttayım. Kayıttayız galiba. Tamam. Hello everyone, this is Duygu speaking from Istanbul, Turkey. I guess I should answer some questions to introduce myself. And I don't want to miss any of questions, so let's begin. I'm an artist who lives in Istanbul, Turkey. I have a tiny small art studio at my house. And now I'm recording from there to say hello all of you. If you talk about my practices, what do I do, how do I do it, etc. I have been doing a master's in design and art recently. I focused on the conceptual research of my artworks. That's why I'm trying to dive into psychology, and I'm referring to philosophy as well. You know, there is a specific question, when did I start? And also my answer is a stereotype that I've been interested in drawing, painting, or we can say art, since I was a kid. But the main start had begun after my high school graduation, of course. When I was in high school, I was studying on math and Turkish, and you know, it wasn't related on art. So I wanted to get exams for fine arts. There's a common question that's important for artists, I think. Who or what inspires that practice? And there's a thing that I do not know at first. And there are too many questions like, why do I do art? Why do I like painting? Or what's the purpose? Is that just making money? There are too many questions like that. It's a language for discovering or using materials as well as for expressing myself and communicating with others. I'm inspired by the places and objects of my childhood. I guess it's a way of showing identity or personality. The process from the past to the present includes some experiences. And although this transfer comes from the past to the present, it is creating the present. Especially if you want to do it in deeply, it's an important way to discover. I'm exhibiting an artwork which is called New Accessory at Distance 2021. And it's a photo art. There's a woman who wears a mask. Its entire surface painted. By the way, that's me. And she's sitting near a plant on the balcony with her mask. It's kind of, I think, it's kind of a normal thing to wear like necklace or earrings or something else like that. Wearing a mask or using a mask is kind of distance symbolically. It may contain too many headlines like physical distance, emotional distance, or psychological distance. It can be said there's something behind what is normalized with distances. I applied for Distance 2021 because I thought my artwork is good fit for the distance theme. And also it's a good opportunity to meet artists around the world who are in distance each other. If you would like to get in touch with me, I think internet is the best way to do it. You can contact on Instagram, LinkedIn, or email to me how you feel free, it's up to you. And this is the end of interview. Actually, I really wanted to be in there by physically, but you know, there's COVID-19 and doesn't give permission for that. I am glad to be part of Lacuna Festival. See you in festival with artworks and goodbye.